What the hell are you? It's my honeymoon.
Well, it's our honeymoon too. That was my wife. I have no idea what I had to do to get here.
I love my husband.
Now he thinks I'm crazy.
Well, I'd rather be crazy than have Goliath bisect the life out of me.
He's your husband and you love him.
I'm just so scared. He's... And I'm small. I get it. Don't worry. Just get really, really wet. You'll be amazed how wide she could expand up. Don't do that. Don't.
Google something for me.
I have to reduce height. Ouch. You know what, long man?
Not a cooking. This is personal.
I am not your son. I am your husband. Get the difference.
Yes. Maybe you should act bold and take it.
Have you seen this?
Well, 70-seater bus.